How's it going, guys? This is Lucian Sword, about to play some more Brawlhalla for you guys, as always, with special guest Zumwar. Everybody say hi to Zumwar. Okay, oh wait, we need to get Zumwar in the phone call. I'm gonna go ahead and call him now.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, there he is, okay. Hold on one second, I need to buy the fireworks thing.
Yes, that is so worth it. Holy crap.
I saw that, and I'm like, I have to buy this. Look at this, guys. It's almost too much. Almost too much, but not really.
Not really.
I'm not talking about Mammoth coins either. It's just almost too much of a taunt. All right.
They're a little late, but it's an amazing taunt.
Oh, wait, I have to equip it. Hold on. GGBMG, you can't equip it unless you're not in a room.
Oh, yeah, that.
Let's see. What do I want to replace?
It's every single one of my taunts. All
I
eight.
Guess this one. I have, like, so many taunts, and they only give you eight. So dumb. All right, there we go.
I only use fireworks. That's equipped to all eight of them, so I have the opposite problem.
Alright. Oh, man. Alright, we're going to be doing some ranked 2v2s for you guys today. Let's see. You're doing... Ooh, Cassidy?
Might as well.
I've been leveling my Cassidy. Why? Because once I get her to level 25, then the entire top row I have 25. And the second row, there's only a couple I don't. Yeah.
What?
I'll go ahead and play Koji because he's 24. He's pretty close.
Koji's fine. Color shots.
Oh yeah, that grind to diamond. That's what I wanted to say.
Yeah, the road to diamond.
Whoa, somebody just talked in another language.
I think it was them talking to each other because we were already in their lobby.
Oh, that would have been crazy.
Karshia.
Oh, he's got that cool helper. Oh wait, which one is it?
They're gonna attack.
No, wait.
Oh no, they know
there
who
it
you
is.
Are. Not
there it
attack.
Is. Okay.
Okay, yeah, we can attack each other. That was almost sick. Oh, good patience on Azuri.
What's up, Azuri?
Oh! That was... Oh!
What's up, Azuri?
Going down there.
I just have to use it.
Oh, good save.
Azuri, I know you want to kill Nash again for us, so don't be shy about that. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that killed me. And she waved goodbye to me, she must like me.
Is that what you think it was?
Of course, what else would it be?
I had one guess. No, they know who you are, so I think they're actually about that. Oh yeah. Oh, he jumped!
Oh, come on, BMG!
What a delayed bomb.
Hey, Nash is helping us out now, too.
I did not read that well. Get him, Grim!
I would love to see, like, somehow the helpers do more than just drop you on the field.
Right? I've been using Grim since, like, day two of Brawlhalla. He's just my favorite one. I always reference him all the time.
Rip!
Oh, come on, Nash. Don't be like that.
Oh, my Azuri. Nice gimp. Though it's gonna cost you.
Azuri's still on her second stock. Oh, boy.
Nope.
Shut down. I set my own mind. Oh god. Oh, good smack. I'm dead.
Oh god.
Nash is in orange, and Azuri's in, like, white, basically. God, concentration. Ash is dead. You're in red and he's in orange.
Oh, okay.
It was still worth. You're one hit anyway.
Oh, come on, BMG!
Oh.
So close.
Those guys were like 300 more our elo.
Wow, I get like no XP in doubles. When I do free for all, I get over 200 XP. On this one, I get like 65. It's like, are you kidding me, dude?
That was a long game too.
Yeah, we're gonna do this. For sure we'll win if we embrace the black hole.
Ooh,
if they're gonna leave it in the game, then they're gonna force us to use it.
I will sell my soul!
I knew you'd get the reference. I don't know if the rest of the viewers will.
They probably will.
Alright, we won't say anything. If you know the reference, for real, let us know in the comments below. By the way, for those of you that don't know, probably most of you do, but Zumwar's live streaming this right now as well. He's more of the streamer. He does YouTube as well, but if you like Brawlhalla streams, check him out on Twitch. Gloomy and Locke.
Oh, the double fireworks. So. They're
both
dope.
Roland really likes to spam.
He is so happy. He's just hitting all his sigs right now. Oh, wrong way. I keep thinking my guy turns around when I do the little dash on the ground the other direction.
Yeah, he don't.
I keep thinking he does. I'm not used to dash still.
Oh, thank you, Roland. Oh, that was not you. Oh god, my headphones became unplugged. Hold on.
Yeah, I heard that. All right, they're being passive.
Okay, I'm back.
They're no longer passive. Oh god. Oh, Roland's on his left first stock, but he's red.
So what you're saying is, you need a Roland exterminator. Oh, come on, horsey.
I'll kill him. Oh, that was a bomb.
Yeah, you're supposed to dodge up and they're supposed to get hit by the enemy.
I missed that in the notes. Yeah, this Roland really likes his six. To be fair, Roland's got some good six, though. Get him, Grim!
Oh, come on, horsey. That's okay, we still got the advantage. Do as much damage as possible. It's best if we each get on the sides of them. Keep them in the middle.
Oh, I thought I was dead there.
Keep him in the middle.
Alright, I got one last stack. Ooh, you're like orange, careful. Get him, Grim! Oh, wrong person.
That's me! Oh my god, that probably cost me. I'm dead. But he's deep. Oh, he's got two stocks. There's one. No weapons. He spams when he has the weapons.
He spams no matter what. Oh,
don't get unhasty. Hey, don't question it. Don't question it. BFG never makes a mistake.
He likes his lance.
He likes the horsey too.
Gosh, he really does, doesn't he?
Well, I mean, lands, bro. It works.
Oh, he's six, man! He's six! That one comes out so fast.
Yeah, that's hard to beat.
Ugh.
Only 9 ELO lost. Well, if he wants to play heavy, then I got heavy. Zul! You guys watched my Zul video yesterday, then you know that Zul's literally Lord of Destruction. Forget about Bale. Another reference no one will know. Oh, go ahead and guess that guy, Isaac and Mom. These guys are good. I think I fought Isaac before.
Three, two, one. Should have been Mom and Dad. Come on, Isaac.
Hey, and bye-bye, Zuri.
Zul sitting connects, that's just...
It's kind of like when a butterfly gets smashed by, like, a car.
Yeah, it's just... Oof. Wrong person.
Oh, that works. He's dead.
Wow, good recovery there.
Oh, what?
Bad hammer.
That looked like a grab to me.
Alright, I got her again. Yes, feeling good. Wrong way.
I haven't died yet either. This feels good. Oh, what the heck was that? That was a bow fell on me from heaven.
That guy saved me. That's nice.
Missouri's dead. Oh, hi.
Oh. She killed herself! And I killed myself! Oh.
One last, that's one last okay. Time. Oh, nice. Ooh. Ooh! She's sweating.
That thing is so good on the side there.
We found our new perfect combo. Oh yeah, give me that Elo. Give it to me.
Zul is Bale, or Baal, as some people call him. Zul. Hey, we're both flat again. We're back where we started.
See, we lost two games and we only lost two Elo. Then we win and we lost and we gained 23.
Look, we're going up against like all diamonds.
The perks of being in gold.
Yeah, it's like...
They're like, no, we lost two gold.
They like lose like 50 Elo. Like,
Ada and Ember, two weaklings. They have combined 7 defense. Combined. I have 9 strength default.
The Ember
can't wait till I get my. Oh, really?
The Ember's a dark chicken. Actually, a rooster, specifically. You'll get the reference eventually.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. This Ada's giving me cancer.
Get over there and kind of rough her up a bit.
Watch out! Woo.
Wait, that's an Ada. Oh yeah, she has gauntlets. I was like, what?
Ada's dead. Hey, Ember. You ever heard of 10 strength?
Do you have 10 strength?
No, but I got 9. And she's got 2 defense.
Oh, wow.
I will get a piece of Ember at some point.
They both have like 2 defense, don't they?
It has 4 right now. Oh, that slapped down! And she died for that. That's right, Ember. The only time you're gonna get a kill is if you kill yourself.
Goodness. I expected them to chase you, but they did not. Denial. That was bad. Oh.
Yeah, I like this music.
Is that, are you just listening to the regular Brawl music?
Yeah, the music's different on this stage.
Yeah, it is. I know. It's like that Aztec stuff.
Jungle.
Oh, is it jungle? Yeah. I forget. I listened to it once. I was like, that's kind of cool. I think I killed myself. Oh, I did. Alright, I'm on last stock. I gotta be careful.
Oh! That slide off! Oh!
They're both on last stock. Watch out.
Worth! For style points.
Oh, she killed herself. Oh, she almost killed herself.
She already killed herself once. You wanna play with fire, Ember?
Ow! Oh, that was bad. Good dash back by her, though.
Ember.
Yes.
Ember, you're in red. You know what that means, don't ya?
Hey. I'm one hit.
Oh no, Ada, I want Ember. You can't have her.
Keep expecting him to jump up, but they just don't.
Okay, Ada's dead. Ember. Yes.
Dang it!
Oh, that grabbed! Oh, wow. I don't know how it worked, but it worked.
She was very deep red.
GG.
I did not play good that game. Holy cow. I gotta switch up my legend.
Zul's not bad though, but I've been having a lot of people saying that they want me to play a Scythe Legend, so I'm gonna do that, and then this will probably be my last fight for this video. Let's see.
Okay.
Which Scythe Legend should I use? I'm thinking Artemis.
Artemis is pretty dope. And in that case, I'll do Roland.
Roland is excellent choice, always.
Yes. 8 defense? Jeez, what's a
Artemis
speed?
I don't need freaking 4 defense.
Wow, okay. I went the opposite. I'm like, okay, my man hit stat, let's put less in that.
Defense is for people that can't dodge.
Someone said defense is like the most overpowered stat right now.
Yeah. That's why I down it. Don't matter. 3, 2, oh, double Mordex? Let's exploit their weaknesses. Like which is no honor.
Oh boy. Gosh, this scythe is just gonna...
Coming.
Oh. I got a horse anymore. How are you not dead, Mordex?
Bam! He's dead. Yeah, that
this
guy just...
is like, oh my gosh, the roof on this freaking level.
I know. It's both a blessing and a curse. They're just 6-spamming at this point, so bait it out and then punish. Ooh, that works too.
I did that like 3 times to him, but the roof saved.
I just keep doing that thing and they keep jumping into it because they can't help it.
Just horsey. That was supposed to be a horse.
He's one. There you go.
Oh, it worked out. Alright, I'm on my last stock. You have two. They're both last stock.
Ouch! Got him! He tried gipping me and then I gipped him.
It's like a razor blade.
Nerf throws!
Just die!
GG, GG! If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like. It really helps me out. That was really fun, Zum. Thanks for doing that with me.
GG's!
And be sure to subscribe for more Brawlhalla content. Be sure to check out Zum's Twitch, and YouTube. All right, guys. Peace.